7th Biggest Loser today. We got asked to do some things. I can't show you who the final contestants were, but you know, it's pretty cool because I got to do a half marathon today. So, you know, it's one of those things where you can't always plan what you're going to be doing from day to day. And it was a good feeling to knock it out and get to meet some of the contestants and have some fun.